I don't know. I guess I hoped you'd be glad. Might make it easier for me to leave.
All right, then I'm glad. I only wish you'd left a long time ago.
So do I. Maybe it wouldn't have happened then.
What?
Meeting you.
Yes, that was bad, wasn't it? Two people as far apart as we are.
Yes. Now, for the first time in my life, I've got things to remember.
I take it that you don't like memories, Mr. Trent.
I don't pay off. They keep you awake nights.
Will you be awake many nights, Ned?
Every night. I'll always be wondering if I should have stayed.
But you couldn't. And even if you did, it wouldn't make any difference because you'd just be giving in to me. A thing like this can't be one-sided. We'd both have to give in. Both of us together.
Where would that put us?
No place in this world. Because it just can't be done.